What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Oh shit. Oops, I didn't mean to fall off. Oopsie. It's a big ass house. Oh shit. Who the fuck is that? Half a body or something. What the hell is in these beds? Like unborn fetuses. These little tunnels, air ventilation systems, whatever it is. Uh-oh. That ain't good. What the hell was that? Got a stomachache all of a sudden. Yeah, my stomach's hurting. Whoa. What the hell? Oh, I crawled into that box. That's crazy. Is. I don't think you have to eat in this game. It's probably because I'm getting closer to something. I keep getting closer and closer to it. Oh, there's something in there. Is that a baby? Oh, what the? I guess I'm supposed to eat that. There's an eating mechanism in this game, then. Another noose. Remember we seen that guy hanging that was hung himself earlier? Is there something up here? I don't think so. this bucket over and hang off of that. No. I don't think it's anything in there. Is there a little room to crawl, or a cubby hole to crawl through? Is there no way to get up there? Oh, around the front here. I love how he turns around and looks. Supposed to go here. Ah, there we go. Nice. Come on, light it. There we go. Now what? We gotta get up there. How do I get up there? That way. Do I have to go back down over here? Get up that way and go up that way? I think that's probably what I gotta do. I think coming over here was just to light that. Oh no, I gotta jump. Right here. Wait till it swings back over towards me. Jump that way. Yeah, I think I gotta jump this way. Where the hell am I? I can't see. I need to get right there. Sure how I do that. It's got to be in here somewhere. Oh shit! Did not mean to fall down there. This is where I was before. Yeah, this is where I was before. Somehow I gotta jump across to over there. There we go. Thank you. forgot to grab it. Come on, get... Oh, fuck. For crying out loud. I don't know why it wouldn't grab the edge of that. Where am I? I'm starting way back here. Fuck. Shit, I almost fucked that up. Come on, get up on there, damn it. There we go. Huh, it won't grab it. I don't know why that won't grab that. Doing something not quite right there. I gotta get up on this box right here. Gosh dang it. Keep hitting that one little spot and falling. Gosh dang it. Starting to get a little frustrating. Definitely something with the timing there that I'm missing. Thank you. Why can I not grab that? You fucker. Ugh. Frustrating. Don't know what the trick is here. Is there something I need to do with these two things? Wait a minute. Can I get up on that? Something there? I don't think so. Can I push him over here, though? What does pushing him over here do for me? I don't think it does anything for me. Or what happens if I push it into the fence? Maybe if I push it into the fence, it'll set it off. It any further than that? I can't push it any further than that. Okay, well, that ain't gonna work. Maybe there's something over here I gotta do. That's as far as I can push it there. Shit. Well, I don't think that was it. There's something. Can I pull that one piece out? No, won't let me pull it out. Somehow I gotta get up there, because it's gonna go up to that spot right there that I gotta get to. So somehow I just gotta get up on that guy right there, and that's the one I'm having a problem with. If I get... Can't get up on that other thing, though. Forgot to jump. I was hoping maybe if I was sprinting I could jump higher. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button. Nope. Somehow I gotta get up on this guy here, and that's the one I'm having the problem with. I was thinking it would come from here, but then that happens and I fucking fall off of there. Fucker. think I can make... Don't think I can make this other jump here. I'm gonna try it. Nope. Nope, not making that jump. I didn't think I could. This makes me think there's something with these two here since they're down here and they let me push them around. I can't pick it up. I can only pull it and push it, so... Excuse me, I almost didn't make that jump. Is there something with the chain? Oh, it's... wait a minute. It was the chain. It is the chain. So I tried climbing up that earlier, and I couldn't get it. Aha, that's it. Excuse me, holy cow. That little ladder over there. Does it do something? Oh, okay. Interesting. Get on there before it starts moving somehow. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna have to move really quick. Oh no, I'm not. I just had to bring it all the way back over here. Okay. No, oh shit, I'm jumping all over the place, ain't I? Yay! Figured it out. Thank you. it's just a little spooky. This is one of those animals. So I'm guessing I gotta climb up the rope. Or ride the rope down. Interesting. That put me right back down to here. Well, that put me right back down to here. What the hell do I need to come all the way back down here for? Oh shit, more of these things, damn it. Oh shit. Oh, because I turned the electric off. Now I can go through this door. Interesting. Cool. That was neat. Another eye. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. It seen me. Oh, it burns. Holy shit, it burns. Oh, I gotta run with that thing, don't I? Yep. I gotta run with this cart. Oh, shit, it hurts, it hurts, it burns. No, no, it burns. Shit. Gotta run a little bit quicker. Ah, shit, 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 get out of there. Oof. No, 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 no. Phew. All right.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning?
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
they live.